takes the lilacs in my garden. I thought to watch him fly. He's just a tiny fuzzy ball, and I wonder how he can fly at all. A world without him. I dread to think what that would be, and I'd imagine my distress. It would be a new kind of lonely. For now I'm in my garden, watching clouds sail with the breeze, feeling carefree as I listen to the hum of bumblebees. It's quite absurd this summer morning. The world where all is changing too fast for bumblebees to attack. From thyme to bluebell, from hyacinth to lily rose, oh how I do adore the sight of his rather clumsy, erratic flight.